V40 direct fire diesel radiant heater. Moving on to kerosene at the moment. It's basically a direct fire diesel heater. What you don't get is the soon of the air that you get from the normal direct fire heaters. What you find is the heater much better in an open area. You don't rely on heating the entire area, all the air. You just point them at the people or whatever you want to heat, and they'll work great. You can see there's no actual disturbance to the air to this heater. It's got a big plastic fuel tank, so you don't have to worry about filling up too often. It's fairly mobile, it's on these wheels here. Not too heavy, and you can actually put a thermostat on this one as well, so if you don't heat an area, you can just hang the thermostat up, plug in, set it to the temperature you want, and it will come off and come on as needed, automatically. Just running this cool down cycle now. These and all our direct diesel and indirect diesel heaters are all for sale on www.affordableheatingandcooling.co.uk. Thank you.